We in this bitch, bro. We in this motherfucking bitch, man. Listen, we got Riley, the motherfucking demon, is in a building. Bentley Whitley is in a motherfucking building. Unk is in a motherfucking building. Hey, we in a motherfucking building. How the fuck do we even play this fucking Twister game, bro? Like, how do we even play this shit? Hey, chat. Undertaker is in the building. I'm the real demon. Nigga said, I'm the real demon. Rob, how you feeling, Rob? Go on, you know what I'm saying? Go on, gloss your lips up and shit, man. You know what I'm saying? Chat, we ain't got no demon emojis and shit. Can we get a... Shit, chat, my boy Bart, my boy Big B said, can you get a 360 real quick? That's what my boy Big B said, man.
A 360?
Yeah, Big B. Just real quick, you feel what I'm saying? My boy Big B said, can you get a little 360 one time? Hold on. So you trying to put it, slide over the way a little bit. Slide back so we can see. Yeah. Chat, look what she's drinking on, bro.
You really don't come to my baby. You my baby.
What she drinking on, bro? Like, all right, man. Oh my fucking god! But listen,
which
man.
Which way is the camera at?
Which way? The camera right there.
Okay.
Yeah, that's the camera. Listen, I need you to say something for my Instagram. I need you to say, first one join up. Get, you know what I'm saying? What you said?
First one join up.
Get that shit up. Get they dick sucked in GTA, man. Hold on. Now you look, I'm gonna make sure you look good. Okay, 1, 2, 3, let's go.
First one, join up, get
they
dick sucked.
Ooh. Join up right now on Twitch on everything. Hello. I fuck with it. Chat, goddamn, man. You did say it in my YouTube video, too, and I still got it up there. I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, make sure you post it. Make sure you, I'm gonna send you my link. Make sure you post on your story so you can get your little freaks in here, man. You know, they be ready to come see you. You ever go live on OnlyFans?
Mm-mm.
You never did it? You too shy.
Yeah.
Why the real demons is always shy? You feel me? Not the Twitter demon.
I don't like a lot of people looking at
you. You don't like a lot of people looking at you? So when you post a video, you do know that.
Yeah, that's better that way, though, because I get to click off and not have to look at
it. So you want to edit the video and all that. Hey, who came from YouTube, man? All my niggas from YouTube, what up? All my niggas from YouTube, what up? All my niggas from YouTube, man, what up, man? You know how we coming, man. Hold on, man. This for all my nigga. This for all my niggas from YouTube. Shake it for 5 seconds for my niggas from YouTube. What you want that sexy red? What you want? This is my niggas from YouTube. I had to. This how we coming, man. W screen tonight, man. Like, I really don't promote. I don't promote my shit. Island. Oh, you like that vulture? She like that vulture. Vulture Island. Are you like Rifle 9? Or you just like, you know what I'm saying?
No, I just like
this. Ride a motherfucking demon. Hey, look, X, you see this shit, X? Hold on, wait till it drop first. Okay. Don't shake that ass. Wait till he say make that ass flip. WR chat. Bow.
Good job, Ben.
Fucking on. I'm used to playing GTA trailer. Did you really make that shit clap though?
Yeah.
Y'all heard it? Chat, did y'all hear it?
They didn't hear it though.
Just go to the side. Can I hear it one time? Let's see if we hear it. Chat, y'all let me know. Can y'all hear it?
Cause it's not short.
Oh my god, no, I hear it. Oh. Alright. Go that way. Oh my god. You heard it, chat. Chat, did you hear it, chat? Did you hear it, chat? Did you hear it, bro? Rob the fucking demon is in a building. You've been going viral for a little minute.
Yes.
You've been going viral. Chat, if y'all seen it, she took the pants off. Oh, she definitely did. Yo,
she definitely did.
I told her to go that way, boy. Oh, hell no. She gonna have me packed up, boy. Ain't no way, boy. Ain't no fucking way. Hey, everything in here, this the GTA 6 trailer. You know what I'm saying? How you feel about being in the GTA 6 trailer? Do you know about GTA 6?
No.
You don't? You never played GTA before?
Yeah.
Okay, so this is the GTA 6 trailer. You know, anything goes on here. Hey, your Twitter crazy. Is your Twitter crazy?
You don't got
a
Twitter.
Chad, I gotta get on Twitter, bro.
Like,
I'm saying, how do I get famous on Twitter, though? So my mods, come on. Mods, what we deleting, bro? Hey, is this a trolling session, too? Like, I don't think we need to delete nothing like mods. If it's too crazy, then we gonna delete, bro.
Y'all, he do know about me. He knew me since I was skinny.
No, I didn't know you. I did know about you.
I was skinny as hell.
I definitely knew about you.
We
ain't
knew
gonna
each
lie.
Other for a long time, though.
But you weren't really rocking like that.
I know.
But you turned into a demon.
I know.
Listen, back then I was trying to get in where I fit in. Shit.
Yeah.
Back then I was trying to.
Good times.
I was trying to get in where I fit in back then. Yeah. She had a YouTube channel. Did you?
I did.
You had a YouTube.
Yeah.
So you feel like you could have did like.
So how come we knew each other? What, like 4 years ago, 3, 4, 5?
Shit, maybe six.
6 years ago.
Yeah, maybe 6 years
ago.
We knew each other for 6 years, chat. 6 fucking years.
And he finally called me his friend for the first time.
I finally called you my friend. Yeah, you my friend, bro. W friend, bro. Give me a hug, man. Give me a hug, friend. W friend. W fucking friend, bro.
You went to hell, bro.
No, I'm saying, like, I feel like it was just, you know what I'm saying? I feel like it was just cool. It wasn't nothing.
Yeah, cool means nothing.
Yeah, it was like really nothing for real. But it was just cool type shit. You know what I'm saying? From YouTube, listen, all my niggas from YouTube, I'ma save the screen and I'ma cash up y'all, bro. Cause I really don't promote my shit on YouTube that often. So all my niggas from YouTube, I am gonna cash up y'all, bro. So if you really came from YouTube, please don't lie to me. An edible? Why the fuck would you want an edible right now? The Hennessy ain't enough for you?
It is. You, first of all, you got me this little bottle.
So you could down that. If you could down it, I could go to the store right now and get you another bottle. That ain't nothing. Yeah, you feel me?
I think so.
If you down that, we gonna go get you another bottle.
Okay, yeah. I don't think I'm gonna do that.
You could down that, because if you down that, you gonna have to drink Dawn, so. Hey.
You gonna have to give me another red
boy, yeah. I bet. We get you another red boy.
You already like blacked out.
No, I want you to be lit, love, because you said you haven't drinking in a minute, right? This is a safe place, you feel what I'm saying? And we lit, bro. Chat, can we get 13K by the night, bro? If you new to the stream, bro, can we please hit the follow button? Maybe. So. Chat says size or motion.
Size, fuck the motion.
Fuck the motion.
I can teach you.
Chat, this the time to ask y'all whatever y'all want to ask her, bro. I'm not gonna lie. So listen, you see those comments on the side? Ask whatever
they
y'all want to ask.
Oh my gosh, you will let anything fuck. That don't make sense. I don't let anything.
And fuck. GTA,
only,
this is GTA 6.
I literally only let strictly big penis F me. Like, I'm easy for big penis. I ain't gonna lie, I'm easy for that shit. I ain't easy for no 7-inch, 8-inch.
I actually want to get your fans and shit in here. You posted on your story. I'm gonna send you my link, man. I want to get your fans in here. You ain't heard it the first time. We gonna make it. She gonna make it clap in a little bit, chat. It ain't all about making it clap. Chat, but I appreciate all my niggas came from YouTube, bro. I really appreciate all my niggas from YouTube, bro.
Which one
bro.
Did you tag?
Now I'm finna text it to you right now. Okay. Let me text it to you right now. Hold on.
Penis.
2024 this all year, chat.
That's
not normal. This our fucking year, bro. I'm not gonna lie, this our year on Twitch. All my niggas came from YouTube. I fuck with y'all. Chat, when I link with Riley, bro, I always ask her what the fuck she got on, bro. Cause she be trying to get a nigga banned, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Like, I always gotta see what the hell you got on.
I be covered for real though.
You do not be covered. Everything is on your page is just insane.
Because I know
I know you waiting on the summertime. I just know. Look. Let me get up out of there, bro. Let me get the fuck up out of there, bro. Chat, y'all see the Instagram, bro. Let me get up out of there, bro. Oh my god.
I don't know.
You just nasty. You know what I'm saying? Like, when did you get like this? Have you always been like this? Like, have you?
Yeah. That's why I always used to get punishment. I never had a phone. I always had a track phone because of the freaky shit I was doing.
So, let me ask you a question. What age did you just, like, figure, like, I want to... This is what I am. This is what I want to be.
Like, for only things?
No, what I'm saying, like, what age did you just become so freaky? Was it middle school?
Oh, literally when I lost my virginity.
Was it in middle school?
I just started fucking. Huh?
When was it?
Yeah, middle school. Tight.
Oh. So, middle school is when you lost.
It's crazy because people always say, like, when females act this way, they don't have no dad. But literally, it's females that's like this that have a dad. But I ain't gonna say nothing, but yeah, I just have to say that.
So, was it middle school for you?
Yeah.
Like, I ain't shocked. I ain't shocked. You feel what I'm saying? I'm not shocked at all.
No, because it's like I finally get to experience it. So I was just always like horny. I was addicted to sex.
Where you from again? You from Tennessee, right?
Kentucky, nigga.
Oh, Kentucky.
You calling me Raleigh, and you saying I'm from Tennessee. Like, where you be? Are you from Kentucky? What girl have you met that's...
Now, Kentucky is the country, bro. So my nigga just hit me with five ass. No way I hit you with five ass, bro. Now, she a Pisces. She a Pisces, chat. Ain't you a Pisces, right?
Yeah. The girl with the long tongue is a Scorpio.
Oh, she a Scorpio. Me and Candy both a Scorpio. Okay. And you a Pisces.
When your birthday?
My shit, November 1st. So, bam. She is from the country, bro. I ain't gonna lie. In Alabama, we started at a young
my
age too.
March 5th, so.
LX. Chat, I'm sorry, man.
You
listen.
My birthday with me?
My nigga Juan, he running ass, Billy. Bro. When is your birthday, right?
March 5th.
March 5th? Yes. I'm gonna be there. What you doing for it?
Nah, you gonna be on that same talking energy, really?
No, I'm saying, like, what you doing for your birthday?
It's gonna be an orgy. I'm just playing.
You gonna go out for your birthday?
Yeah.
So is you staying in Atlanta? In Atlanta
yeah,
for your
I'm
birthday?
Staying in Atlanta.
For real?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then, yeah.
I feel like you're gonna be in Miami though. You said you're gonna be in Miami the whole.
That's gonna be afterwards though.
Are you going to Miami afterwards?
Yeah, I'm gonna be by myself.
Okay. Come on, bring yourself in this camera. I'm a bike. Come on in the camera. You know what I'm saying? Y'all be knocking
God,
over shit.
Break the chair and shit.
Y'all be knocking over shit and all type of shit. Lux. Oh, your name was Lux, huh? Famous Lux when I first met you.
Yeah.
That was the good girl right there. She was good.
What you really trying to say, Bentley? What you trying to say?
No, I'm just saying, like, that was
I'm
the good girl.
I'm not a good girl now.
When spring break start? Next month. So listen, Raleigh.
I'm trying to skip.
You see what's behind us right there.
Yeah.
You played it before?
Yeah.
I never played it. Chat, we finna play Twister, bro. I never
like
played Twister,
league.
Bro.
I don't wanna play in this shirt.
Okay, so how do you even play this fucking game?
Twisted?
Yes, how do you even play Twister?
Twisted.
Somebody spin it. Oh, right foot on green? Right there, that's that type of green, just any green.
Am I playing? Am I doing it right? Yeah.
I feel like he know when he get back. When he get back, we're gonna see, bro. Because I don't know how to play that shit, chat. How the fuck do you play?
I forgot. I'm having
this one. Might want to change. Hey, chat, I'm finna be twisted and shit. Listen, my jeans scratchy as fuck. You know what I'm talking? My chest is split. I don't know why I do that shit. Oh, what's the game? Man, the game is Twister, bro.
The game is.
I never played. What the game is? What you say the game was? What the? You always be throwing slick ass little shots on the side, but you don't never say it with your chest. I ain't gonna lie. Oh no, Raleigh.
Bro, order more liquor for me.
No, listen. We're gonna get you some more. But listen. You know, listen. You know when I forgot you was a demon?
How?
Chat, do y'all know when I figured out when this girl was a demon, bro? When, so listen, the Kiss of Grab came out, and you had a YouTube, and you did Kiss of Grab for the, you know what I'm saying, for the girls type shit.
Oh, you talking about, yeah.
Yeah, then when I figured out you was a demon.
Yeah.
Chat, she was flipping a coin for grab a nigga dick or kiss. That's when I
fit. Me
oh, you been a demon. Oh my God. Oh my God. That's when you been.
I didn't care about size back then.
No, so what made you come up with that though?
Because I'm like, y'all niggas be grabbing ass in the YouTube videos when I'm not grab dick. Like, kiss or grab.
Right, you a demon. Like, I ain't gonna lie. Yeah.
Left foot on yellow.
Left foot on yellow.
Yeah.
Wait.
Yeah.
Touch of love. Okay.
All right, bent. Goddamn. You can move your right foot to red, goddamn.
My right foot to red?
Yeah.
Oh, so you want me to have to be like this?
Yeah.
Yeah. This shit's slippery on the game.
Need to put some socks on. Now down, right hand on red.
Oh, right hand? Right hand. Oh, your right hand on red.
Hey, that what it say.
Right hand on red.
Yeah. Hey, man.
Right hand, yo.
All right. Right foot on green.
Right foot on green?
Yeah.
All right,
cool. Hey, Sean, dude, you feel me? Riley, right foot on blue.
Right foot on blue, Riley.
Yeah.
Oh shit, she behind me, chap. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Nigga said, good lord. Hey, left foot on red, bro.
My left foot on red.
Yeah.
Damn, I need to freak.
The game over. Whoever falls, like, we can't go no longer. Gotta take a shot. Left foot on green, Riley.
Bro, this
is like
a little different. It's like,
hey,
you feel me? Boy, you didn't make me turn around, boy. You didn't make me turn around,
gang. Right hand on green. There you go.
Right hand on green.
That's a start, goddamn.
So you want me to eat it or something, nigga? I want to turn around, nigga. What the fuck? L1, chat. L fucking one, bro.
That is nigga funny.
He want me to bend down and, what the fuck?
Yeah. Hold on now. Right foot on, or your right foot out. Is that your right? Your right foot on green.
God damn.
Oh, wait, your right.
I'm sorry, put my right foot on green.
Shit.
Oh, you gotta put, oh, you got shit. Yeah. You gotta, if you fall, you know what I'm saying? You lost. You better put that bitch on green. Yeah. But right. I do one.
Left foot on yellow.
Left foot on yellow, that's easy. Man, chat, nigga, won't want me to goddamn eat some ass, man.
left foot on blue.
Me?
Yeah.
What's on your left? Okay.
I'm back on blue with you.
She really hot. She fair.
She flexible, yeah.
Okay, I'm squatting a bit like this.
Really?
I'm gonna take a squat on this bitch.
I just say right hand on red, bro.
Right hand?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you
gotta stretch. You feel me? You trying to got down.
That nigga one got me going out pants.
Hey, right hand on blue, Rodney.
Right hand on blue. Alright, come on, one. Come on, nigga.
Hurry up!
My fault. I'm good. You feel me? Y'all want me to call out shit? I just call out shit.
Oh, you shit, you can.
Shit, goddamn.
No, come on.
Left foot on green, goddamn.
Left foot?
Yeah.
Alright. Okay. Okay.
Right foot on blue.
Your right foot.
So I lost it, cuz.
Nah, you can move. Okay.
You said right foot on blue?
Yeah.
You're like
Alright. Goddamn. Right hand on yellow.
Somebody's been lost, bro.
Shit, whoever wanna give up got a shot.
Oh, whoever give up?
Yeah, that's okay. Starting the round.
You give up, you got a shot.
But keep going, Riley. What? Alright. Left foot on red. No, you.
Me?
Yeah.
Left foot on red?
Yeah. You still gotta keep your hand on red.
Oh, yeah. I don't know.
You better take a shot then. If you out, you out.
I'm taking a shot.
Okay, she's chicken out, bro.
That's a weird ass. Yo, mine.
She's chicken out, bro.
How am I chicken?
This is Riley.
Yeah.
What state nigga that you love the most?
Chicago.
You just saying that because that's your current nigga, bro.
No.
You can't say that.
I put it.
You can't say that. I'm finna choke your ass. I'm finna choke you.
No.
In
no.
GTA.
I put this on everything I love.
Yeah, you just saying it, bro.
No, I love how they are. Like,
how you love how they is, bro? How do you like a Chicago nigga?
Like,
What up, fo now?
Yeah, folk? They got on the gas, bitch.
Like. On the gas. You like that shit, huh?
I'm going there tomorrow, actually.
You like that, huh? King Day.
On King Day.
You like that, huh? So if that Chicago nigga just tell you, hey, listen, come fuck with me and the guys. What you doing?
No. Let me see that dick.
if everything checked, but you gonna fuck with the guys?
What are you talking, bruh? What are you talking
about? Nah, cause you just said.
No, I never had no case.
You just said, let me see it. Are you, you never had that?
Mm-hmm. I never had that.
You gonna try it?
I mean, if all of them got like a big.
Yeah, they won't say that. That'd be good. That'd be good for your OL. I'm 4-0.
Why are they saying y'all doing too much for real? Don't do him at all.
I'm 4-0. On King Day. On King Day.
On the gas.
I was so when your nigga be doing, your nigga be hitting that shit. Be like, say free the guys. Say free the guys. Well, he ain't a real nigga then. If he ain't hear your ass from the back and he tell you to say free to guys, he ain't a real nigga. I ain't gonna lie.
How he not? Why would
he
fuck me say for the guys?
He say, no, he's, I'm saying say free to guys. Shit.
Free to guys.
Yeah.
He don't even hang around niggas. That's what I like.
Yeah, shit, well, free to guys. I ain't gonna lie.
I'm a guess.
Huh? Chat! Y'all rep y'all set. Niggas say from everywhere, ain't it? Niggas say from Chicago, California. Niggas say from everywhere.
I don't care about that. I like Chicago.
You like Chicago? Why you stuck? Why female be stuck? Once they find
no, because even before I met him.
Chat, when female find that one nigga, they be stuck, boy.
Most of my friends are from Chicago, first of all.
Fuck all that. Fuck all that. We need to see it real quick.
Slow that ass down, got me running. Bitch, I'm trying to pull on her sexy red hair. Snatch up that motherfucking bond. She got to go get a pussy to put you to sleep while she run through your
chat.
Motherfucking
pocket. No kick, man. Twitch, man. We on Twitch, man. W Art, bro. The biggest GTA 6 trailer in the building. You W fucking Art. Can she down this chat? Lip to me. Lip to me. Can you down this? You're a demon. If you can down that, I'm not gonna lie. That'll actually make you the GOAT. For sure. If you can, but we're
not
gonna
downing this all the way.
That'll make you the GOAT though.
But I'm not.
But love, it will make you the GOAT.
Who you calling love? That's my word. That's my word.
That's your word? Okay. She need a check. She got her shit. She got orange juice, pineapple, Red Bull.
No, I was really thinking about dick, baby. I wasn't thinking about life. I was thinking about a fucking penis.
Red Bull. So, can my chat get a chance with you? If they slide in your DM right now, can you like pick who you want, or they just gotta send you? They gotta.
I pick who I want based off the names.
Nah, they can send, like they can go in your DM and you can just tell them whatever you want. Like send me your size, send me your Cash App card or something.
No,
like, I want you to fuck with a nigga from my chat.
You want me to?
Yeah. I want you to fuck with a nigga from my chat, bro.
I kinda already got who I want.
I don't give a fuck. I want you to fuck with a nigga from my chat.
But nobody compares to him.
That don't matter, bro.
How? If I'm that oh. How? Oh. They're not gonna come.
You don't know. It's 600-700 people in this motherfucker. You don't know.
And I bet you all of them have shrimps, literally.
Chat. Y'all gonna let her say that, bro. Y'all gonna let her say that, chat. Chat, y'all gonna let her say that, bro. He's like, he gotta call. Shay, I will let her say that, bro. But this actually coming from a girl that that says fucking 8 inches ain't enough. You should get smacked. No cap.
It is enough.
You just said that wasn't enough earlier, bro.
It's enough for bitches.
Not enough. Like what?
If you just
dumb in the head.
How am I dumb in the head, Billy?
Because you dumb in the head. You need to just be recreated again.
Why
or
are you
like
being
something.
Rude?
Because love, like, you can't shame my niggas in a chat.
Okay.
You feel me? I'm not being rude. Give me a hug. You think I'm being rude? Give me a hug.
No, I agree with you. I need to be cremated again. I don't even like my life for real anyway. It's okay. I don't care. I love the truth.
Put me on her, Ben. I'm a flip. That's why I'm a flip her ass. She said she don't like to get flipped. Oh, you was on Teleport that time.
Yeah, I be drinking Teleport hand.
Oh, you was on Teleport.
Yeah.
See, now I'm peeping you. Now I'm remembering what all you had going on.
Type shit.
You had the big ass Teleport bottle. You always go big. You had the big
Teleport.
You had the big ass Teleport bottle.
This is average. I like big.
See your cash out. Cause I'm not finna pay $150 for a bottle.
That should be worth it though.
You feel me? Especially not for no Hennessy.
You're doing.
I don't even drink Hennessy.
I hate when people talk about Hennessy. Like,
no, I used to like Hennessy. I'm just
okay.
I'm not finna
that's
pay
what I'm saying. You know that's the
bottle.
Number. If you literally started off with Hennessy at first, you know that's the number one. You have no right to talk shit about Hennessy. If you know that's what you started off with.
You call her Stephanie, I got her Ebony. The Hennessy, we don't drink Hennessy no more, man. We had the Hennessy back then. The Hennessy used to make a nigga want to fight. Get in the club, nugget if you buck, type shit. I feel like only New York niggas drink Hennessy. New York and New Jersey. Maybe Chicago. they kind of loose screws and shit. So, yeah, I feel like them the only niggas that drink Hennessy, bro. See, we on that motherfucking Casamigos and that Don Julio now. You feel me? Fuck with that 1942. Oh, yeah. 1942, that's smooth. That's smooth.
That should be dumb.
But 1942 is really Don Julio. What'd that say in the back of that bottle? What'd that say? That say 1942 in the back of that bottle, bro. That is Don Julio. Grey Goose. You not on Demon Time, Bendy? Nah, I ain't on Demon Time tonight.
Not with me.
Listen, chat. I've been drinking for like 3 days straight, bro. I don't give a fuck. I'm not finna mess my stomach up for you niggas. Cause you niggas ain't paying my motherfucking medical bill. You feel me? What did it say? Why you look at me like that?
I thought you was reading it. Like, you not reading it.
I'm on Demon Time without the Don. Yeah, man. This is a business me, man.
Yeah, you reading
it wrong. This a motherfucking business me. What you reading? You read whatever you want to read, I read. They want to talk to you and talk to me. Shit. You an alcoholic gang. Fuck it. The thing is, chat. I don't be drinking enough water, bro. So when my stomach get the feeling fucked up and shit. I ain't gonna lie.
Your stomach hurt?
Huh? Nah, not right now. I'm just saying like when I go to sleep. Wake up.
Oh, you take a shit.
Nah, not even that. Sometimes I can't shit. I feel like my liver fucking up.
Why your liver fucking up? I feel like my liver fucking up too.
We need H2O. You feel what I'm saying?
I stay bleeding when I'm here. fucked by that big ass dick.
You stay what?
I feel like my insides fucked up for real. I ain't gonna lie.
You need to chill out then.
I don't want to though.
You need to chill the fuck. That's your problem. I'm here to tell you right now.
I need to go to the hospital. Not now though. I'm saying like in general.
Yeah. You ain't right. You ain't right. Will she ever get married? No.
How you know?
Because, like, you don't want to get married.
How you know?
You want to get married? You thought about marriage before?
It'd be funny because I feel like you don't know me for real. But it's cool.
I don't know you?
Yeah, you don't know. Well, maybe a lot of people don't know me for real.
Listen,
way.
Love. We met 6 years ago. Why you ain't never tell me nothing about you?
I'm saying you will see that. And the fact that you know me is crazy. You talking about. Like, that's the thing. People who already know me from a long time ago, that's the only thing that matters. Because y'all know how I am. These people, like, no shade to y'all or anybody else, but they don't know my personality. I'm not going to give that to them. I'm just going to give them, oh, I like big dick. That's all they know. You should know me by now. Come on now.
No. So, look, I be letting you do your thing for whatever you want to talk about.
Yeah, that's why I said it's for an interview.
I'll let you do your thing.
When you get to know me, you already know.
Yeah, I'll let you do your thing. Cool. I don't give a fuck. I let you talk your shit. Do whatever you want to do. Like,
but now I just want to get married. I'm not having no fucking keys.
That's Ben, what's your P.O. box? I'm having a P.O. box in a minute, bro. I'm going to do a P.O. box soon.
P.O. boxing.
I had a P.O. box. I didn't pay the bill. And that was just that.
Candid is in a motherfucking building. Go grab your seat. Grab one of them gray seats.
Ow!
My bad. Put your seat right here in the middle. Have a seat, Candy.
Man. How you feeling, Candy?
I feel good. I feel great.
You feel good? Mm-hmm. You smiling and shit. You got your hair and shit laid. Oh my God, girl, you gotta catch up. We already almost finished the bottle. She finished one by herself. So you know how much catching up you gotta do. You feel what I'm saying? You like Don Julio? Well, listen.
Yep, shall
we? Let me go and get you a cup.
That's yours.
It's yours.
That's yours. Everybody, right now, boom.
Cheers.
Candy in the building.
Period.
Toast up. Let's get it. You asked me to drink that. That's yours. We ain't nobody drink that. That's yours. Yeah.
But why Riley looking at Kent? What the fuck?
Because she missed me.
When the last time y'all seen each other? Can we talk about it? Riley, pick your head up now, Riley.
God. God damn.
She's shy. All right, go on to the back. Let me talk to Candy for a second then. Bye-bye.
What are you doing?
Because you acting shy.
I'm not. You almost made the show.
You acting shy, Riley.
Yeah, Riley.
Did y'all get each other a proper hug?
You not going to tell me?
Don't do it. Okay. You can't get a hug. Like, y'all ain't seen each other how long?
They said Riley gone.
Okay. Candy, how long it's been since you seen Riley?
Talking about Riley thinking about Candy long ass time.
That shit crazy.
Check, Candy pull up. Riley start acting like a whole new person. She forgot everything we done said on the screen. She forgot every fucking thing.
You feel me?
Like, what's going on?
Aww. Oh, Candy. Yeah. I heard somebody said you got a 10-inch tongue or some shit.
It's actually 30.
30 inches?
Make it 32. Come on.
Chat. I'll make the thing. Can we see?
And I ain't never had that ever happen to me. I'm trying to see what that be like.
If y'all trying to see my tongue, y'all got a cash app. Y'all got a cash app. Y'all want my cash app?
We just want a motherfucking little sneak peek. That's it.
I'm not showing them until they cash
out. A few moments later, a few minutes later, a few inches later, 12 seconds later, 3 days later, 3 weeks later, 3 months later, 3 hours later, 1 eternity later.
Wow. Okay, baby!
3:28. A.M.
Billy. Yeah.
Day 2, day 3, day 4.
I'm saying, like, damn. Like, your twin couldn't even see? Why? What the fuck?
No. Okay.
Come on. Don't be scared.
Okay.
Ooh, shit.
Ooh.
There she go. Oh shit. Hey man, W art though, Candy.
Oh my God,
that's real artwork. You feel me? W art in the chat. W art, bro.
Yeah.
W motherfucking art. That was artwork. Raleigh, get your ass up.
Right.
You ain't drunk.
Where the hell where you go?
You ain't been drinking like that.
Yes, she have.
She pulled it out, Candy. She pulled
no,
it
out. No, she didn't. She finished this whole thing.
She pulled it out.
Now she on her second.
You need to stop putting it down, though. Okay, we done.
Right.
Yeah. We you do be, all the work.
We gonna be conscious.
Nah, I'm saying no, licking each other.
Big dog Bentley in the video, in the fucking building, so let him tell us directly. Yeah.